guys, I'm back with Resident Evil. I will try to finish the game today. Because I think I'm almost done. I'm kind of nearing the end now. So, last time I played, I picked up a gun. I have some ammo. So I'm gonna go back outside. That was a monster! It's still there. And it's really scared me. Hey, what's that? Hey! What's wrong? Okay, what the hell? I should reload my save, I think. I don't know if I can do that. Maybe retry? Because I have nothing to heal myself. Okay. I thought I had 40. Oh, it's a machine gun. I don't have that. Okay, so I only have 2 ammo. Okay. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna go back to... I think it's this one. Oh, look at that. I think I'm supposed to pick up something here. Okay. Oh my god! No! I don't have anything, I can't do anything. Hurry up! No! Oh shit. I really hate feeling helpless and having nothing to defend myself. Having no weapon is like the worst thing. It's scarier than the old game. Oh. So dark. Is that the ring?
Watch it. What?
No.
Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
That's creepy. But I don't want to watch it. Okay. Let's do this and be done with this. So this can finally end.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
That's what Ethan looks like. That is not how I pictured him.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Okay, this is less scary. That's better. Oh, I have a machine gun. And that's a big knife. Okay, left or right? Okay, I have to work on this. Okay, does that mean I'm getting close? No, oh, I'm getting far. Do I go through there? Oh no, not this again.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
What the hell is that? Oh, what's that? There's like a scary kid or I don't know.
Oh my God.
Okay, this is getting a little bit smoother. Big one there. Oh my god. Have a good gun. I want to keep it. Do I need a key or something? Well,
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Did I put a bomb in there? You have to take the elevator again? Oh. errors and... I don't get it. Where do I go? No idea where the key is. Where are the luggage? I didn't know this was going to be... Why didn't it tell me that I had to use that stuff? I didn't know. I thought I needed like a key or something. Oh, she scared me.
Evie, wait!
Okay, what's going on?
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I'm supposed to go back and check on the guy. I'm back in the room. What's that? Oh, it's Ethan.
How did you get here?
Where's Amy?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Over.
You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Okay, so this is how it started. Why is it so dark in this corner?
We'll be together forever.
To do the same thing again in the real present time.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Bitch. I'm gonna save and take a little break.